So it's the startup of 2016 duck season, and these are my blinds that I've been storing from last year. And it's time to lay them out in the backyard and do any repairs I need and get them all ready for this year. So that's what me and Jenny are doing. Texas Pipe on the side of the road of Highway 288, just outside of Loop 610, has some really cool artwork. So I pulled over to stretch my legs on the way down and check it out. Note, your GPS chart plotter is for reference only. Check mine out. It's showing I'm in the marsh, but actually I'm in 7 or 8 foot of water. So all's good. Thank you.
down at Sargent. Just got set up. Got my boat down there, parked. Trekked all the way back here. Got my blind set up right here. Then I got my decoys out here. Got some right here on a path. Got me a little opening. Got my other decoys. So as you can see, nice and overcast. Perfect for duck hunting.
It was still a little early in the evening, so I decided to throw out a shrimp and test my luck, see what happens. Come on, man, a hard head. Ha 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 ha.